Vom Nordkap bis zum Schwarzen Meer schützt nunmehr die deutsche Wehrmacht zu Lande, zu Wasser und in der Luft Seite an Seite mit Finnen und Rumänen Europa. Italien schließt sich spontan an, eben Slowakei. Auf einer Frontbreite von 2400 Kilometern vollzieht sich der größte Aufmarsch, den die Geschichte bisher gesehen hat. Die besten Soldaten der Welt sind zum Schutze der Kultur gegen die Barbarei angetreten. Der Kampf gegen den verlogenen Verbündeten Britanniens nimmt seinen Anfang.
Hello everyone and welcome back to Let's Play Decisive Campaigns Barbarossa with me, Lord Cucumber. Okay, so we're about to commence the attack. And let's commence the attack, by all means. I guess we'll start with Army Group North, as this is our focus. We might as well go for it. So this is the 48th Infantry Division. There is another unit here, the 11th Infantry Division, which is of equal strength, roughly. So let's have these infantrymen attack this particular corps. We have an actual assignment to attack headquarter units specifically. And let's have a look. I'm guessing this is the defensive value. I'm not checking that out. No, it's actually, that's probably, I'm not sure what that is. I'm going to look that up. yeah. I'm guessing, yeah, this is improves defensive combat skills. They're 100% dug in. Morale, experience, there we are. That's the one. Readiness. Integrity, readiness, experience, readiness 100%. Supply consumption and action points. We don't know that. Okay, they are ready, man. Do we have anyone who's not ready? But our readiness is fine. Damn it. They're all doing pretty darn great. Whoop, nope. This tank division is not ready. Okay. We have an unready tank division. That's something to remember. These are apparently green troops. I'm not sure, but it looks like it. We'll take care of them. Let's go for an all-out attack on this flank. Let's start with that. So, as I understand it, you have to press the A key and then select who is going to attack. If I am right, can I... Yes, these two are now selected to attack that those groups. So let's do that. And let's say that they do. Yeah, that's okay. Dude, okay, totally go for it. Yeah, there we go. Now both of them are going to attack that unit. Great! That'll totally work. And yeah, we've got a couple of other things to set up. Attack. Battle is commencing. There we are. Attacker one. Ha! Huh. And we took some losses, but very minor losses. They retreated. Well done. Well done. Indeed. Okay, I guess you should move up. Can you move up? Is that an option for you? Let's see. Move units. And we could break through to Lipaya instantly. Wow. This forest area though. Should we chase? We could, I guess. But no, we need to make sure that we isolate them from their commanders. That's our goal here, and that's what we're going for. So that is what we need to do. All right, you. This is a single infantry battalion, it looks like. So we're going to say attack. And these two are both going to do Yes, and this one too. So they're both going to support that attack. Attack! There we are, attacker one. And we push them back. Good job. Very good job. And I guess we should get them fresh troops. Can we now attack the headquarters unit with full force? That would be great. They're exposed now. So, that's a thing. Let's move you up like this. There we are. Motorized units. Let's move. Oh, oops. Let's move you into this area. Oh, that's a river area. Okay, never mind. No, 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 no. Let's not do that just yet. We are across the river, though. So, what we could try and do, let's get the bigger picture here, is these guys. These are two units. And let's get all of these guys to attack that particular unit. Can we? Is that an option? Why is this not an option? You're motorized. You can attack them. Okay, hold on. These guys, both of them. Yes, and this one. Yes, and then this one. Yes, and then we have like three units attacking that headquarters unit. Go, do it. Kill them. Attacker one with losses. They retreated. They're in full retreat. Can we still move with that one? Probably yes, actually. Nice. Can we still move with you? We can't. That's alright. It's got the 11th Infantry Division up there. Can you still move? Are you able to move? 1st Infantry. 11th Infantry. It's got the motorized brigade to do some that damage. Okay. So this is the Army Group North. It's pretty small, actually. This red border, I believe, is the border for the troops we can use. Well, considerable amount of guys. We do have mainly infantry here. We have only so much armor. This is our armor. I think this is our armor, and these are the Panzer II, Panzer III's, Panzer IV's. And if I'm not mistaken, there should be a unit with no Czech Panzers. I'm not sure if they are represented in the game. Doesn't look like it. Unless I completely missed it. Which is possible. Can't move those guys anymore. Okay, sure, whatever. I would really like to wipe those units out that I've already... No, you're not moving anywhere. Okay, great. That's fine. Oh, whoops. I keep forgetting. That's not the move button. That's the menu button. You can move around, but not do much more. These guys are somewhat damaged, but they've also moved back onto better positions. Oh my god, we can totally encircle some of these troops here. And I suppose we should. Let's go do that. Because that is the German way, isn't it? Removing the Totenkopf up here. Now we have our tank groups. Those guys can really move. And I mean really move. And we can actually move around them. Look at that. We totally should. That's a motorized battalion. That's going to be in trouble. Great. And what about you? Oh, yes. Moving you out here, buddy. I'm gonna move this particular unit, if I can, into position here. And this particular unit into position here, so that we are still facing our enemy, if you will. You are a tank group from the south, and that's the problem. We don't want to mix army group center with army group south. Okay, this is like an infantry division. Okie dokie. I guess we should move them up as far as we can. There we go. And up here. So we can push in hard once we need to. I guess we'll be attacking with these guys. Oh, apparently they were out of movement. That's a pity. But these guys can still attack. So I'm guessing this unit. Can we not get them to attack? Did they do all their things yet? Okay, apparently so. Okay, what about this unit? Apparently we can't attack with these units anymore. That's unfortunate. I had expected more of you, game. I guess they did most of their attacking already. Alright, let's just say we'll select you. Oh, that's the reason, because we had that one selected. Okay. Okay, what's going on here? Let's not do that. Okay, fine. Let's see you. We can attack you, I'm pretty sure. We'll do that with these guys. If we can. What? Why not? Select deckers. I want to. Apparently they can't. That's annoying. Okay, let's forget about that attack. And let's see if we can do an attack here. Attack with this dude. This dude? This dude? No? I'm not sure what's going on. Can we move you at all? Maybe move you into that position? Okay, that's the reason. We can only crunch down on these guys from this end because of the river. See, I should have known that. Okay, we're gonna have to move something with Army Group South then. Or maybe these guys. Hold on. Attack with all of these guys. Oop. Come on. Yes, these guys, 32nd and 12th Infantry, are gonna attack there. Go. Start battle. There we are. They've retreated, taking serious casualties. And then we have other groups here that can probably move. All of them. No, I did not intend to do that. Oh well. And we have one group in reserve. That's fine. Alright, let's see if we can attack this one again. Yes, we can. With a fresh unit and another somewhat fresh unit. Attack. Totally worked. Okay. Who can still move? You can. Cut them off. Ha! Nice. That did it. They're in the pocket now. Totenkopf. Force them to surrender if you can. There's two units there, though. Okay. We'll have these units help out. Attack. Wow. Attacker out of action points. Oh my goodness, we lost quite a bit there. Ah, well. That, I guess, happens. Can we really not attack? Can we attack this stack? There's three units there. I'm not sure what's going on. I would really like to attack. Okay, yeah, you with the tanks. And you with the infantry. Any one of you still capable doing this? Apparently not. I'm not quite sure what's going to happen if I do this. I'm going to risk it. See what happens. Attacker is out of AP. But we've got one unit to retreat. But we lost quite a bit of armor there, I think. Let's have a look at our losses for a second. Yeah, they're at minus 25% of their capacity. That wasn't the best idea. But you know what? They're weakened. It's good enough for me for now. These guys out of juice, I guess. Alright. See what else we can do here. These guys can be attacked. Let's do that. We'll have the... No, actually, that's a bad idea. Let's not do that with that one. Let's do that with this one. And then both of these, really. Attack! Wow, they are really in bad shape. Let's move with them. Oh, no move. I keep confusing the move buttons here. I'm sorry. Let's extend our line, I guess. Okay, we've extended our line a bit far. And the 10th Army Group apparently is not planning on moving. That's interesting. Let's exploit the gap, I think. Ooh, wow, yes. Move all the way in there. Damn tanks, man, damn tanks. Okay. Let's move all the way up here with one of them. And then we can attack with them next turn. And this motorized guy thing can still do something here. So that's cool. Alright, let's attack that unit once again. This time using these guys as well as these guys. Attack, go. There we are. They are really, really, really badly damaged now. That is great stuff. Let's take that gap. You, move in there. Two infantry divisions. Should be cool. Got some tanks here as well. Which I suppose... Well, I don't want them to lead the attack, but we have an infantry division here that we can use from this mountainous area. And here another one from this area, and we can crush them against the river. That's the idea, at least. We'll use the tanks later. We'll keep our tanks in reserve because we know what happened up here. It didn't end well, so let's not do that. You guys can still do some. Holy crap, there's a whole stack here we can use to crush these guys. What am I doing? Why am I not attacking them guys? Can I? There was just one unit there that could still do something. In that case, never mind. Can you move, though? No. You can't. Okay. Not much use in that case. Oh, we still have some reserve infantry. Oh, really? Yes. Okay, well, in that case, I want you to... can I move you? I actually can. Okay. And here is also some reserve infantry. There's a motorized unit here. Why I didn't use that? That's so stupid. Okay. We can even move it all the way out here and support our panzers. We should. There we go. I haven't been paying attention. There's another panzer group here as well. Okay. More tanks. I guess we need tanks to the front. Those Totenkopf boys would probably be very happy using those tanks. But what we want to do is move our tanks up through the gap. So I'm going to move them up here. I moved the entire earth. Oh, no. I did not intend to do that. You need to move back. Well, no use now. Better hold on, Hüppner. You're not supposed to move your headquarters, you idiot. Yeah, well. I guess that's gonna happen then. That's just gotta be it. Guess we'll move the tanks around the flank. There we go. No use waiting for shit to happen now. God, that was stupid. That was stupider than stupid. Okay, alright. It's okay. It's fine. We'll move them back. If Hüppner just wanted to take a look himself. He was like, yeah, man, I want to check it out. And that's fine in my book. Okay. We can still move one of these units. Apparently this one. We'll do that. Give it a little bit of a squish there. See if we can squish the enemy. Now, arm group center. You should... What's this? Okay. Regular infantry, it looks like. I'm guessing we'll maneuver them into battle position towards that headquarters. At Balistok, that's what it is. That's a stock we are hiding over here. Balistok. I knew that. The 2nd Infantry Division looks like a very thin line. That is a very interesting gap to exploit. We'll go and do that. Make sure we keep all the purple units together. And they've actually managed to see... Yeah, we're gonna attack with all of these. Attack. Retreating. They are falling back. Well, that's good news, isn't it? 15 movement points. Let's look at our movement points there. I think we're good. I'm actually pretty sure we're good. Can you still move? You can. Great job. We must have armor with this. We don't have armor with this? That's a problem. Okay. You. And then you. Why didn't we move the... again with the movement. Still have to get used to the whole thing here. I'm sorry. We need to protect our headquarters. How stupid can you be, Cucumber? Well, pretty stupid apparently. Okay, the 8th Infantry Division here. I'm going to crunch down on them with several units if I can. Can you? You can attack them. Go and do that on your own now. Okay, they're retreating. That's good news. Great. Now I can start crushing these guys with fresh material. Attack. Wow, they retreated, but we suffered some serious injuries there. Let's move up. And I suppose back on this line. Okay. There's two units there now. Motorized division. Something resembling an infantry unit. Can we still send you in? Can we send both of you in? Apparently we can, and we will. Oh, wow, we're out of action points. We lost a lot of guns there. That is terrible. Alright. No mind, though. Okay, now these AT... These guys have lots of AT troops. Okay, these are light tanks mostly, but they do have T-34s. So this might be an exciting one, guys. But these are these are relatively well prepared. Oh look, cavalry! They have horses, 5,000 of them. Not for so much longer. This is our headquarters unit, is it? Oh no, it's not. I keep confusing things. It's terrible. All right, let's crush them over here and try and reach the tank units. We'll use all of these. That's fine. Let's use it. Let's keep something in reserve. All right, battle one. You can move into that gap with these units. We have some reserve units, so... Okay, these guys are selected, right? Right. Okay, let's see if we can attack that unit here again. I think we might be able to. They're supported by tanks now, though. Alright, let's try that again. We can actually use all of them, which is really great. We have the numerical shit. Okay, we killed a lot of their tanks. Holy shit. We only lost a few infantrymen. But you know, that's to be expected. So let's get these guys to move out. Is there anyone here who can still move? Yes. Great. Anyone else? Yes, actually. All right, we're chasing these tanks, so I guess if we can attack them one more time. No, we can't. I guess we should get our own armor up there if we can. And of course, it's not parked close by. And these are just cavalry units. I mean, what could we possibly do? Let's see. Okay, hold on. Let's not do that. Let's get this cavalry unit. Some company in the form of the 78th Infantry and the 137th Infantry. Horses died. Let's move them up. All of them. Alright. And see if we can complete the encirclement with these guys. I think we can. You'll lead the attack once again. Attack. No losses, and we won. They're panicked. And they left, basically. They're like, no, fuck this shit, we're leaving. Can we still chase these guys, these panicked guys? That would be wonderful. We still have some... No, we don't. Okay, that's fine. What about armor, guys? We need some armor up here. Come on. Okay, this is still red. units. Okie dokie. I'm looking at half an hour of recording time right now. And this is massive. Let's not prepare an attack. Let's prepare to move in here. Let's see what we can do. Okay, we could totally attack that cavalry unit, but I don't want to. What I want to do is cut some units off if I can. So we should get out here if we can. Is there any unit here that can still do something? Nope. Okay, that was a dumb move in that case. Guess we don't have to keep them all in that corner. So very much want to. Can we still attack the... No. Probably not. No, none of these guys have the juice for it. Okay. Wait. No, I haven't actually checked. Can we? Can we chase them off? No, we can't. Okay. That's not going to happen because they've all moved. The 8th Infantry Division can still attack, though. And these guys haven't moved. Am I right? I love being right. Oh, they have moved. Never mind then. Okay. We still have tanks, though. We have tanks that we can whip around the flank here quite aggressively. And we should. Let's see. To exploit the gap. This is Army Group Center, though. Do we want to go over here? Oh, we totally do. We want to go over here and attack them, right? But I'm gonna take care of the 56th Infantry. I know it's not our territory, but I really want to take care of them. So I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna say okie dokie. Attack. They're well, terribly prepared, and they're retreating. They're almost gone. Our losses were minimal at the moment. Good, they retreated into chaos. Don't mind that at all. Okay, great job. Great job there. Alright, let's have a look. We have another motorized division guy thing here. Where can we move with the motorized guys? And, oh wow, okay. We could still attack that corner as well. You know what? Why the hell not? Attack. Get everyone that is capable in there. These are the only ones that are capable. And it's going to be a bit of a one-sided battle. I don't want that. Let's not do that. Let's move the tank. Tanks are going to help up here. Okay, these guys. These guys. Okay. That's got to be it then. Or unless I bring this unit. Which is probably a good idea. Yeah, we want to cross this little corner here. Okay, now we've got a decent attacking group, so we'll say yes, and yes, and yes, and attack. Holy shit, look at the damage. Some of them actually really panicked, so that's nice. Great, these blue units are proving themselves very valuable. I guess we should move their headquarters up a little bit. Here we are. Hoth is still owe me a planet, man. What can you? Can these guys be attacked? No, not at this time. Maybe by these guys though. Oh, totally. Okay, yes, do it. Okay, we're out of action points. That was sort of a stalemate. We're not leaving them. Okay, they've got mortars and some tanks. We've got plenty of AT guns, for sure. This should be a very one-sided affair if we do it right. And I should have bunched them up, of course. I'm an idiot. Oh well. Knocking out their tanks, and we're out of action points yet again. Can these guys still maneuver? No, just back and forth. Okay. That's okay then. Can you guys... Wait a minute. Is this still... Can we still... No. Not quite. Alright, I guess we should weaken them a little bit. Get their appetite for blood going for these guys. Really like to maneuver around the flanks and close the freaking gap here, but I really can't. Can we? Are these guys capable of attacking? No, not at this time. Alright, well, gotta keep those pliers shut then, if you will. But what we could try and do is send these guys running over here. Just go and get out of the attack screen here. We have two infantry divisions that could push on this one. We have guards here, I think. This is the end of Army Group South. Or mid, center, I'm sorry. Center. Wait a minute, that's motorized, isn't it? Where can we move you? We could knock them out with the SS. We should totally try that. We take care of the cavalry unit. There's only 2,000 left and only 5 tanks. That's a useless unit. We're not even gonna try. Alright, but these guys though. The losses they suffered are considerable. They have anti-tank. And some tanks left. That's about all they have at the moment. Okay. I guess I'll send the other motorized units in as well to deal with this. This unit and this unit attack. There we are. That hurt them. Pretty darn bad. Nice. Anyone here able to move? That would be nice. The other one? Yes, please. And we can still attack this guy. What's the irony of it? Do it. Take care of them. Broken. Cool. So we've broken a couple of units there. And we're actually really close. Nope. Anyone else still capable of moving? I don't think so. Nope, 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 nope. None of these units can move. Okay. Alright, no matter. I want to take care of this unit. We'll use these. Full attack. It's retreating. Beautiful. Let's move into this corner. Attack it again. It's retreating some more. Super duper. So are these guys? Yeah, they're well entrenched. Okay, there's not much of an organization going on there. Which is good, because guess what's gonna happen? We're gonna take down this stupid idiot that's guarding that flank. My god, the tanks. We are going to use the tanks here. I just saw an opportunity that I cannot possibly forego. They've actually done it. Closed that gap. Wow. Okay, nice job, guys. Very well done. Yes, the plan was to attack. That's what we need to prioritize. This bunch of bull. Attack. Full attack. Wow, the tank unit suffered, though. Quite a bit. But wow, oh my goodness. We can slash through these lines here. I don't mind that. I don't mind that at all. Let's take this tank unit and do exactly that. Alright, let's move you up here. You can move down here. And then we'll take care of these tanks that are still in our zone of control. They're not exactly in any way going to... No. Not that one. We'll use our motorized guys. We'll use the infantry for this. We're not going to spend tanks on you guys. Retreated. As was expected. Then we have another armored unit that we can move. And that is so very useful. So very useful. Oh yeah. I want to take care of that tank unit over here. And I'm going to. Exploit it. One. Broken. Nice job. No, we can't attack with those guys. That's fine. Okay, never mind. What about this? This here? Nope. Well, actually, these guys can. Do we want to? Do we want to attack the broken infantry unit? What's this? What are you? What is this? Are these... You're not serious. These are the weak tanks? For real. This is all you got. Alright, well, I guess... Could maneuver up and... Give them the old flanco. Here we are. And I suppose we should. There we are. Okay. This is a single unit. Good. That'll make this a lot easier. Take them out. There we go. Move through there, and we're gonna just get these guys into a position where they can't actually touch us anymore. We'll take the cavalry units and move them into this. Where shall we move them? I guess we'll move them over here. Alright. Now we need to take care of these troops. Any troops here that can still do something? Nope. I believe there are some units here. This one. And this one. Yeah, that will do. That will do. The infantry unit is really, 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 really in trouble. Which I like. I like it a lot. Let's get the tank unit in there. Yeah. This is going really, really well. And we're still within the limits of our theater, so that's good. What is this? Security units, I guess. Yeah, it's a security detachment. Okay. I'm all right with that. So we've got these guys in a nice little pinch. And I guess I'm going to wait until I've actually managed to secure that next round. Just starve him out. As I'm doing with this guy. And probably with these guys. They're not going to last long. This is... I guess this is... Where is this? Alright. Well, anyway, on to Army Group South. And that's a large freaking line here, man. Look at that. We're up against some interesting troops by the Soviets, I must say. That's it, right? Yeah, that's it. Okay. Well, we're arming the Romanians, so soon there's going to be an extra group here, I guess, to help out. But before it's time, we will maneuver ourselves across the border into a spot that is more interesting. I guess we should attack this unit again. I want their tanks knocked out. You, do it. No considerable losses on our end, but a lot of them. Them Russians, man. Okay, great job. Stack this unit again. We'll use these guys. And these guys. Do it. Good. Maneuver them up. Alright. Let's see, what's this? Okay. Lots of artillery and AT. And that's it. They have one unit there. Alright. Well, I guess we'll take our... We'll take the 9th Infantry and tell them to attack. And the 75th is going... the 75th is going to help them out there. There we go. I don't like the fact that they both went into the yellow there. Okay, these guys... are in relatively good shape, but they're weakest, so I'm gonna attack them again. I'll use these guys and these guys. Retreated. Great. There's a small tank unit here. Can we still attack it? Nope. Don't have the juice for it. That's fine. Never mind. Let's attack this unit. Can we use this? Yes, we can. And we cannot use this, unfortunately. But that's okay. No, that's not okay. Because we are weakened here, and I don't want to use a weakened unit for that. Not even a little bit. Okay, those units have been clipped quite clearly. Can we attack them? No. Not with this unit. Unfortunately, no. Unfortunately, a peanut butter. Hey, there's another... Oh, that's a panzer division. Okay. I was like, hey, another one. But yeah, that makes sense, Cucumber. Let's try and get around this area, shall we? These are well dug in troops. 127 defense entrenchment, so 78. Okay, these are easier. These are easier. We should probably focus on this and try and cut these guys off and let that be it. It's probably our best bet. So let's do that. Let's take some of these, and then attack. Cavalry units, they should be retreating. As rightly they do. Let's go take you guys in there. Are these the Romanians? No, they're German infantry. Why do I think they are Romanians? That makes no sense. Alright. Let's get these guys in involved, all of them. Like the infantry. There we go. Smashed through them. And then we'll just maneuver them into the gap. Like so. You guys can still move. And I guess we can start the encirclement now. There we go. Good luck stopping us now, you moron. Alright, leichte Infanterie. So, we'll just starve you till you give up. That's basically my tactic now. We're going to starve them. Alright, then we have the Viking SS motorized division. These actually involved troops from the Low Countries. Yeah. Not proud of it, but my country actually contributed quite considerably to this unit. Yeah, well, anyway. Let's have a look at the... Oh, these guys are badly entrenched. They're just begging to be shot. Ermigerd. Oh, there's purple troops here, too. Okay, maybe... 84. Maybe we should cut through them here. That might be the best way to do things here. Let's make a gap here and then exploit later. Look at those purple guys. Go, take them out. They've retreated. What about these guys? Ooh, they are well entrenched. We're not touching them for a while. What about these guys? They are not so well entrenched. Okay. That is good news. Because this is our target now. And we're out of action points. Okay. Should take that into account. I keep forgetting that part. Can we move you? Oh, we still have a purple unit here? Okay. In that case, maneuver yourself here. And then I guess... No, move yourself over here. This thing is really in our way, I have to say. They're well entrenched, though. I don't want to miss our chances up. These guys are terribly entrenched. I think we should exploit that and dig in here with what we have. Use these motorized guys and these some of these infantry guys. There we go. They were ill-prepared. Where did they retreat to? Anyway. Oh! Goodness me, because they're motorized, we can actually move all the way over here and attack them here. That is really good news. Yeah, anyone else? No, this is the only unit that can. Nice job. Well done. Oop. Oops, no. No. Let's see. These are the blue guys. We don't want to move the blue guys. Well, let's move the blue guys. Fuck it. And then we'll move this unit up. And they're going to handle this unit. We have panzer divisions here, though. Holy crap. If we can take care of these guys, that's it. We're smashing through their line. So, let's do that. attack. We'll use this unit. And we'll use the tanks. Go. It's a forest, though. Yeah, they're finally retreating. That took us a lot of stuff, but... Nice going. Alright, let's go get the Viking troops going. And we can go all the way down here. But we can't attack if we do. I feel, though, we should give it a go. I'm not going to go all the way. I want to be able to attack something. These are we relatively weak units. Am I right about that? I'm guessing. Let's see. Can you still... Yes, you can. Great job. Let's attack with both of these units. Panicked. That's the way I like to see it. Great. We panicked the units. Good job. We have more motorized stuff. Cool. Let's go and... I guess we should totally go in here and do all the damage. Yeah, we're gonna do all the damage. Use the gap there. And we can totally cut these guys off as well. But do I want to? I suppose so. We want to go for the headquarters units. That's our goal here, so... Can we use this? No. Our lines are extended way too far. Okay, that's a problem. Well, not it's not a problem, but... Infantry units. Can we take care of these guys? They're in a forest, though. And they are well protected. So I don't want to. Not at this time. I want to cut them off and then take them out. That's our plan. Okay. Well, no matter. Can we use you? Cannot use any of these. Okay. What about you? Oh. What about you? Yes, we can. Can we involve the infantry as well? No, just the tanks. Okay. I'm still tempted. Yeah, they're not really well dug in as far as I can tell. Hit them hard with tanks. I'm not sure. Let's just wait for a moment. These guys are how well dug in? Oh my god, look at the terrible... scores for these guys. My word. We'll do this. And these guys are well ready. We'll give it a go with the mountain troops. What the hell? Here we go. They're retreating. As expected. And they still have the capacity to attack. Ermagerd, that is so awesome. Okay, well, this is now a stack that is ready to rock and roll. And we'll use you. We'll use both of you. And then some. If we can. No, this is it. This is all we can. Two weakened units. A tank unit that's probably not gonna do much. We'll gamble it. Out of action points. Well, we weakened them, right? That's what counts. Could we have sent them in? I don't know. Probably not. So, what can you still attack? You can still attack these guys. That's the problem. They're in a forest. Not my favorite. And we can still move these guys into the front, though. Probably should. Can we rail them somewhere? We have two trains. Well, that's not wasted trains. We make an emergency. Oh. Press the quick button again to gain your benefits. Ignore the button if you wish to proceed. Press any key. Okay, I'm not gonna... Can I turn that off? Oh. God, why did I... I'm apparently requesting more trucks. I had no idea! I forgot. I'm sorry if you're... I don't need trucks. Well, I guess they're coming now, right? That's okay. We'll have the Slovenians protect our headquarters. I'm sure we can use the trucks at some point. The Fuhrer knows that I won't waste time or effort or something. Right? Right. Wait a minute. This is our chance. We can get to this position. And then use these tank units. Can we not? No, we can't. Okay, never mind then. Never ye mind. Unless this one is still an option. Oh, hold on. I keep forgetting. I have to set a new target. Yes. By all means, smash through them. All of them. Go, take them out. Broken, retreated. Great job. Alright, I don't know why we're dealing with the truck issue here, but apparently we are. Can you still move? You can. Do I want you to, though? You know what? I do. Screw this. These guys are isolated anyway. So... Oh, we still have a tank group here. Nice. The 13th Panzergruppe. Headquarters. 13th Panzer Division. I'll totally smash them. We can close the gap here. And we will. Can we? We can. But we won't until next turn. So. You panicking yet, Russia? Okay, guys. I don't know if I can actually... I can actually do this as well. So I guess I will. But I'll do that next time. I've got to... remember that I still have to use the Hungarians because I'll probably forget. But that'll be next time. I've been recording for an hour. This has been the first, well, most of the first turn of Barbarossa Decisive Campaigns. So I hope you've enjoyed this. Please leave a like and or comment. And see you all in the next one. Bye-bye.